Yo, Dan P in the house. Yo, Ravers, how you doing? Just bear with me. Couple more seconds. I'll tell you what, I could start playing. Yes, Jack Chance in the house. How you doing, little bro? Yes, John Pine in the house. How you doing, Dad? Yes, see Wilco in the house. A very, very big happy birthday to you, my love. So, for those of you that don't know, all these tunes tonight have been picked by C. Wilco, Claire, for her birthday. Smart man like Ryan Mantle. Well, cheers, Claire. Happy birthday. I hope you're still not drinking Prosecco. Yes, good girl. Yes, Man United 6 in the building. How you doing, my man? Up the United. Yeah, Lady Shez in the building. Get up there. This reminds me of Ryan Mantle. This is our song.
Searching for someone to meet. I never thought you'd be the one. You gave me wings and made me fly. You touched my hand, I touched the sky. I lost the faith you gave to me. You said no star was out of reach. You stood by me and I stood tall. I had your love, I had it all. The magic touch that you gave me, you changed my world and set me free.
Yeah, CZ, get your 3D. How you doing, my man? Oh, Sean. Ryan Mantle, no top. That's pretty standard for Ryan Mantle nowadays. Do you know what? Rather than just dance around singing to the song, I should probably find another one of Claire's requests. Yes, King Munch, how you doing? Mantle, I don't want to make this about you, but you changed my world and set me free. That's it for you. It's Claire's birthday. It's all about C. Wilco tonight. Happy birthday, C. Wilco. Much love to you. Capri Simon. Good evening, sir. How you doing? From the one and only C. Wilco on her birthday.
another love song, and I'll sing you a lullaby, and it won't be long until you see me coming to be with you by your side.
How you doing, mate? I'll tell you what, Duddy, did you get my message earlier? Power skater, much love to you, my man. If you see me keep looking at my phone, it's because C. Wilco sent me a massive long request of tunes to play for her birthday. And I've not got any of them sorted. So that's why I keep looking to see what tracks play next.
Go to the beach.
Yes, Daddy. Do you know what? I'll have a look at that later on. I might respond later. If not, I will respond tomorrow. Do you know what? Actually, I can look at now. Yeah, mate, I think, you know what, tomorrow or whatever, give us a call when you're free and we'll have a chat. Hopefully we can get something sorted. Lady Shez, do you know what? It probably should have been. But I was too busy drinking on my holidays. Yes, Buster Berry, good evening to you. Ian Murphy, much love to you. You said it, Leon Murphy. Skittles in the house. Do you know what? If any of you guys are not following DJ Skittles, I suggest you get over there. Give him a follow. That fucking Aussie bastard beat me in the battle over the weekend. But all is fair in love and war. And to be fair, he put on a great show and he deserved it. Much love to you, Skittles. Cheers. And to be fair, I do not mind losing to a legend like Skittles. Why Ben won against Mr. Relax is because Rave Anywhere got involved and put a post up. He was losing throughout most of the way, but again, all is fair in love and war. Fair, Lady Shez, those battles are always fucking brilliant. They're always good fun. Yes, Clarky, how you doing, my man? Yes, DJ Skills, thank you very much for the bits, mate. Most appreciated. We'll be right back. Oh, Lady Shares, they're wicked. Such good fun. Yes, Ryan K, you beautiful bastard. Yeah, so Ryan K, these tunes are all dedicated to C. Wilco. They're all her birthday requests. I'm just about to get your fan out.
Alone tonight, stars shining bright, and I dream that you're beside me. I wait for you. What can I do? Heaven knows if only you'd love me. And my heart beats just like a drum. And my heart beats, it goes boom, boom, boom. And I'm pleading, you won't let me go. You've got it, this desire. And my heart beats just like a drum. And my heart beats, it goes boom, boom, boom. And I'm pleading, you won't let me go. You've got it, this
love to you, DJ Skittles. He must be getting ready to go to work. God bless him. Yeah, Sam, how you doing? Welcome in. How you doing? Welcome in. Maybe this song's corrupt. Okay, we know that. Yes, Kells rated 3. 12 months. My best mate. Much love to you. I think it was Busta Berry who said something about dream
Don't
a dream.
Don't you look behind. You got a long, long way to climb. But I know you'll never fall again. You still have your dreams. Just remember what they mean. If you wanna come alive again. So are you strong enough to fight for what you want? Do you know that nothing's free? You got to pay the price. So would you stand your ground when walls come falling down? Cause you know you've always got to make a sacrifice. Sacrifice.
Yes, Busta Berry, I know the tune. The only issue I've got tonight, we're playing that, is all the tunes that I'm playing are for T Wilco's birthday. They're all her birthday requests. I promised that I would do all her requests. If I've got time later on, which I very much doubt, I will play it. If not, I have got my man, like Ryan Mantle, down here on Friday evening. And that man is a great lover of vocal classics. So if I don't play it tonight, I will definitely play it Friday. Lady Shez, is it your birthday? Because Lady Shez, if it's your birthday, you let me know and we'll get you sorted. Yes, HDIP Macaroni, how you doing? I've got all flustered because my man has just come in the building. That absolutely gorgeous bastard, Steve. How you doing, my man? I just lost my chance there to mix as well. HDID Macaroni, I've got over the fact that you're in my stream. Your presence, much love to you, my man. Yes, Carl, how you doing? We always blame DJ C. It's not a problem. Each and every one of you out there, I fucking love you all. Tell me about it. It is fucking hot. I've done another mistake, am I? I've not brought the fan down from my bedroom. But I'll tell you what, if anybody wants to invest in something good, I didn't invest in this. Brian Kay bought it for me. He's such a great man. But this thing is amazing. KCID, much love to you. I've not picked any of these tunes tonight. These are all Seagull Coast tunes, her request for her birthday. Need to remind me every time I look in the mirror. I think my son's going thin. The car's got my back. Well, it's the you, Lee Kelly. Hills 83. Ryan K, you got no chance. I am not shaving my head. Although, during lockdown, I did use clippers to shave my head off. But that's because we couldn't fucking go anywhere. How you doing? Next time I see you, I'll give your head a good slap. In a loving way. So take me away when the colors all fade at the end of the day. When the world is asleep, I'll be living my dream. We're going so deep. Easy D, 3D. You know what? I'm probably going to struggle with that tonight. Once again, all these tunes are C. Wilco's requests. It's her birthday today, so I've got to get through her birthday requests. Once again, Friday, I'll be live again. you know what? Actually, I'm live tomorrow. I am live tomorrow. Yes, I'm live tomorrow from 10 to 11 on the new Here We Fucking Go and Rave Anywhere Thursday night rave train. Tomorrow, I'll probably go a bit harder, like the newer upfront hardcore. Come save me, baby. I'm calling. Come catch the fire, babe. Don't let me fade away. Don't let me fade away. Don't let me fade away. Ryan, by the way, I can see you phoning me. I just need to get a song sorted, mate.
We'll be right back.
303, Brian K, Lady Shares. How you doing, guys? Much love to you. Big shout out to the Donny True, enjoying the bangers. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, all these tunes picked tonight or played tonight are picked by C. Wilco. It's her birthday today. I want to see a big happy birthday to C. Wilco in the chat. Happy birthday, my love. C. Wilco, I've got all your requests now up on my laptop. It makes it so much easier to try and find a track. Yes, Annie. Thank you very much for the fit. Most appreciated. I know what I should do. Let's go and get another beer. Bear with me. It's 9:30. It's fucking brilliant. Yes, Carl. 2 o'clock. It's always a good idea.
Hey, where you coming from? You know you got me on the run. I can't think what I should do. Hey, you said it's written in the sky, and that it's only you and I. I can't think what I should do.
Yes, Disco Biscuit slaps. Mate, I'm not much better. I'm drinking Foster's. That's almost like drinking water anyway. I'm still going to call you a bitch though. You bitch. No, big love, mate. Big love. Each and every time. You know the score.
That comes in and says about the mixing, that fucking happens, but it doesn't matter. This is all off the cuff. These are all tunes that C. Wilco has requested for her birthday. It happens. That's the joys of mixing off the cuff live. I was going to say, I thought we were going to get another beer. I didn't check the chat, did I?
I'll tell you what, that's still not good enough.
You're my angel, you're the only sunshine in my life.
Buster Berry, it's C. Wilco that's requested all these tracks tonight. It's her birthday. She's amazing.
You're the only sunshine.
I wouldn't class her as a friend.
Feels like heaven when you take me in your arms.
There you go, that's two better mixes there. Ooh.
Look at you, stood there, with the sunlight in your head. Standing by me, you know there's something in the air. Choose to stick around. Is there something else to love? Or do you run to the other side where the grass is always greener?
Take Look at you, stood there with the sunlight in your head. Standing by me, you know there's something in the air. Oh no,
oh no, oh no, oh no.
Do you choose to stick around? Is there something else to learn?
Yes, Wayne Webster. Much love to you, my man. Looking forward to the 17th. Looking forward to what we can do together, mate. Honestly. Can't wait.
If you think you're all I see, just a spark is all you need. Disappointment, slow motion, but you're curious inside. Cast your eyes up, question why, till the clouds are drifting by. Take a jump and let it go, our life will be the same.
Starting to mix this one as well. Yes. Wayne Webster, enjoy your jog, mate. Much love. Looking forward to collaborating with you, mate. Honestly, looking forward to it. We will keep in touch, mate.
Now I see your face. It's been too long for this to be true. I'm calling out your name, but you just walk away. Cause I was only dreaming of you. I'll wake up before I've seen you. I'll wake up ahead of time.
Skater, Lady Shez, Brian K, you guys are all fucking amazing, you know that.
I won't let you disappear into the dark. I wanna let
go. I've waited so long, but dreams can deceive me. Don't tell me I'm wrong. As I start to wake, my night turns to day. Sit by my side, now you're fading away. So I say goodbye for the night.
Oh, see, Wilco, what a letdown you are. It's not all about you, you know that, see, Wilco. Why do I pick the most inappropriate times to roll a cigarette?
Jamie Posey Foster, how you doing?
Just push your fears aside. team as well. I mean, can you get me high? You've lost the fucking plot.
Jamie Fozzy Foster, Ryan Kay, Lady Shez, C Wilco, happy fucking birthday to you, my love. By a man like Ryan Mantle.
searching for.
Lifesaver. Foster, slammer after slammer, you know it. T Wilco has picked some fucking bangers tonight. Fine, Kate, I'm sorry. Do you know what? I will work on my grip. Okay, we can work on our grip, that's fine. Don't know what the wife will say, but we can certainly work on it.
Oh, almost made a schoolboy error there. Do you know what? I'm not gonna lie, it's getting hard to look at that list and remember what I've played and what I haven't played. And you prick. And you know me, Ryan, I like the swallow. That's alright, it's fine. See, Wilco doesn't mind repeats. Yeah, he doesn't mind repeats on her birthday. It's alright though, I've got work tomorrow. But as long as I keep you happy, it's fine. do you know what? See, Wilco, I'd love to do that full time.
If you fly just like an angel and disappear into the sun, and watch the earth just like a satellite, and someday you might find where you belong. And if you fly just like an angel and disappear into the sun, watch the earth just like a satellite, and someday you might find where you belong.
Big up to you, mate. Much love to you. I try my hardest. We have a few mistakes along the way, but genuinely, most of them are okay. Some of them are good. But once again, that's the beauty of playing live with no set list. This is just all off the cuff, trying to find tunes that C. Wilco requested and just play him. A lot of these tunes I've never mixed together. But we're rolling with it. We're going with it. It's Claire's birthday. So happy fucking birthday, Claire. Much love to you.
Tonight, you take my hand, look into my eyes, and suddenly the world starts changing right in front of me. Oh, I never thought that I could lose control, but in a second I have lost it all, and now I know exactly how love's really meant to be. You're lifting me higher.
You see, Wilco, I'm ignoring him. I'm ignoring it. Baby, I'm not doing it. This night is about you and you only. Not Ryan Mantle. It's about you.
Love is lifting me higher.
making me feel tonight.
Oh, Lady Shez, no, I'm not going anywhere. What, going, what, going now, what? Oh, Brian K, it's always about you. I hope you get at least $2,000 for these decks, mate. I don't want you to accept anything less than $2,000, alright? Lady Shez, I do apologise. You know what I like for keeping up with the chart.
That's more like it.
Yes, little Davey Dasher, how you doing? Great to see you as always. Disco Biscuit Dave. I want at least a little bit more than that. So Lily Shez, the only rave that I'm going to is 17th of September in Exeter, where I am playing live myself. And the next big one is the 3rd of December, the Rave Anywhere Christmas event. That'll be the next big one that I'm going to.
Let's go.
Yeah, so also guys, for those of you that don't know, I have started to get my name out there and actually accept live events.
I really need you here to hold.
Watch this space. There is some big news to come out soon. I currently have 3 live gigs lined up between now and Christmas. Literally, it blows my mind. Yes, G Major, how you doing? G Major, you certainly will see me at the Christmas party. So G Major, if you're coming to Brave Anywhere's Christmas party, I will be right at the front of the dance floor, fucking giving it some. I can't say too much, but what a fucking lineup. Honestly, it's a lineup that you do not want to miss. Brave Anywhere, never disappoint. I'm going to be wearing shorts. Just realised I've toyed with Lost the Plot a few times tonight, am I? But I haven't actually played it. Oh, believe me, I'll be there in the one in September. I just can't. It's my little princess's birthday weekend. Daddy duties. I've got to do it.
Where the dealers are? I mean, can you get me high? You've lost the fucking plot.
G major, thank you very much for those bits. Much love to you.
Unite
painted in hardcore till we die. Spread your arms and you will fly, then save the moment deep inside. And it's making me wanna dance.
Yeah, see Wilco, much love to you. Happy fucking birthday. 23 today. Don't look a day over 18. I said 23 today. You don't look a day over 18. Sorry, I do apologise. Happy 19th birthday to the one and only C. Wilco. That means another beer. C. Wilco, you've had the last 2 hours, 6 minutes and 29 seconds of your tunes that you've requested. You don't have to push your fucking luck, don't you? It's a good job I love you, innit? Hey, what are you requesting then? As well as I wanted it to. I wanted to do a slow breakdown, but I pushed the wrong loop. Right, anyway, seeing as it's Claire's birthday, Dee Wilco, she is 19 today. I want to see some love hearts in the chat for Dee Wilco. What an awesome woman she is. Come on then, I want to see you all do it together. Is that so fucking fast? It's just a dream. If you wanna set me free, boy, you're making me scream. Right, come on then. You know what, Claire? I can't find any more of your requests. I think I've done alright. Let's get some requests in then. I know this one got requested earlier. I can't remember who it was by. Fosterberry? I don't know. Other than that request, Brian Kane. Could I just see memories? Memories, if possible. What? Switch? Switch memories? you know what? I don't know if I've got magic copyright. Danny Hardcore remix. This one goes out to the one and only, the beautiful, the absolutely gorgeous Brian K. He might be a pain in my ass sometimes. He might give me a lot of stick, but I fucking love that man. Oh, by the way, your neck fan has just run out on me. The battery's gone out. Yes, do you know what? When I said that, Ryan K, I thought, do you know what? I wish I never said that, because he'll make a comment about that. Right, go on then. Let's... I know what we're going to go on for. Let's go on to 11. I'll try and get as many requests in as I can.
Amigos forever.
As always, guys, you know the score. I am useless at keeping up the chat. So when I say get your request in, you might have to keep spamming it. Amigos around here. We are all friends. One big unity. I fucking love it. You know what? I know that's not the one that you wanted, but I did search for it, and this is what came up.
When you look at me, what do you see? Am I the one? When you think about me, what do you see? Are we still having fun? When the rain came down and the stars fell from the sky, it feels like I'm falling, feels like I'm falling.
Thank you.
a lot of these requests. I've just got my tablet up so I can see some of the requests, and I can't find any of these now. Literally can't find any of them. Foster, we've already played Making Me Wanna Dance. I do apologise. Brian Mantle, you've got your time Friday when you're down here. I am not playing a single request from you tonight, Brian Mantle. You're here all weekend.
I'm not afraid to
So once again, guys, you can catch me tomorrow, 10 p.m. to 11, on the Here We Fucking Go Global Rave Train with those guys from Australia and Rave Anywhere. Their new rave train that they started up on a Thursday. I will be on after Ben Craig tomorrow, 10 to 11. Yes, Denzel, how you doing? Sasha 303, did I see you say, was it in DJC stream? Or I'm sure I saw you somewhere say that you are going to be going to the Christmas rave on the 3rd of December.
I believe in you.
Do you know what? This is a new microphone stand, and I fucking broke the new one already. This new microphone stand for like fucking 2 weeks. Sasha 303, I'm not as bad as him. That man has got to fucking just look at stuff and he breaks it. See it, and I've got it, we'll play it, and that'll be the last tune.
Me love ya, comes out of devotion, to rule ya, spread to the world, in Trenchtown, I'm on my mission, where we pray the day straight away, all the nation. We'll be right back.
taking our time, making up the reasons to justify all the hurt inside. Guess she knows from the smiles and the look in their eyes. Everyone's got a theory about the bitter one. They're saying, Mama never loved her much, and Daddy never keeps in touch. That's why she shies away from human affection. Somewhere in a private place, she packs her bags for
right, so we're gonna raid over to Miss Hatcher.
She's waiting for the right kind of pilot to come.
Once again, each and every one of you, thank you very much for tuning in tonight. It's been a Seagull Co's birthday takeover. He gave me like 60 requests. I tried playing as many as I can for that beautiful woman on our birthday. He gave me Fonzie Foster, Denzel, Lanchez, Brian K, Sasha 303. You guys. Major, T. Wilco, you guys, Carl, you're all fucking amazing, honestly. I will be back tomorrow, 10 to 11pm, on the Global Rain Train. Hey, Sasha 303, just remember, I am 3-1 up at the moment. This week, I am 3-1 up. It doesn't happen very often, so let me have my moment. But I am 3-1 up. Lady Shares, much love to you as well. Yes, Ryan K, I fucking love you, my man. Honestly, big love to you. Make sure you guys get over there, give Miss Hatter some love and respect that she deserves. They are on the Irritation of Bass Raid Train. Oh, Sasha 303, do you know what? I can't wait to share that with all of you again. But I promise this time, I will be wearing boxers. I promise, and I'll keep them on. Yeah, so come on guys, everyone, get over, join the raid. Sasha 303, could you imagine if my wife just walked in then, she heard that? Jesus Christ, because she had got a fucking clue. She'd be like, what the hell? Right, bye-bye.
She's saying, I will fly you to